be quick and find that cure.
Identify yourself.
Come on! There we go.
I'm sure this whole thing is overblown and Austin will be running around tomorrow.
Overblown or not, we have to do what we can for Austin. I just don't know what I can do.
Neither do I, Priscilla.
Why him? He's just a boy.
He's going to be just fine. You'll see.
This is gonna be a joy for you. You get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Holt. Make this about you. Don't you think about anyone other than yourself? Your daughter could get sick like Austin. And you're whining about spending time with your family?
I have things to do. We don't have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Holt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron why your needs are more important than her safety.
Just never mind.
Blue, we're not alone.
You and your staff are to make sure every room is made. That is operation. This is for the good of the vault. You can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes.
If we're gonna dig, let's dig.
Not good. The infection has progressed quite rapidly. We need a way to stop it.
Thank you.
and let's hope that outsider pulls through and gets us a cure.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it. They're gone.
Got it.